Hi there, my name is Ray and I'm going to show you how to use redirect links in Dubsado. So redirect links are a function that you can use when using Dubsado's lead captures. So a lead capture is basically the contact form that you can put on your website. So I've embedded a lead capture form onto my website. This is the contact page here. And if you scroll down, all the text you see right here is the lead capture I've created. So if I were to fill out the form fields here, my first name, last name, website, email, the services I'm interested in, and then hit submit, I would be redirected to a new page. And Dubsado creates a default redirect page. It says something along the lines of, "Thank you for reaching out to us. We'll be in touch with you shortly." It is a blank page with very small text. And that's fine if you would like to use that. However, Dubsado gives you the option to redirect to a different page. So you have the option to link to a thank you page, an opt-in page, maybe your scheduling page, whatever you want to do. So this is just another opportunity for you to streamline your client process and to use your branding. So when you go into Dubsado, you'll be taken to your dashboard. Take your cursor over to the left side and hit templates, and then scroll down to forms. You're gonna go over to lead capture. I've already started one, and you'll hit edit. And you'll drag and drop these features here under elements over here to create your form fields. Now, to create redirects, you're gonna go to the settings tab here. And you can see the thank you message that your prospects and clients will be redirected to when they fill out the form. It says, "Thank you for completing this form, we'll be in touch." I don't want to have that there. So I have gone onto my website and created a new page, and it looks like this. And this is the page that I want my clients to be taken to after they fill out that form, the lead capture form on my website. So this is the URL up at the top here. I'm going to copy it, and I'm going to go back into Dubsado and hit paste the URL here. And then I'm going to go to the top and hit save. Form has been successfully saved. I'm going to go back to my website and fill out the inquiry form. And hit submit. And there you have it. I have been redirected to this page. So I hope you found this video helpful. And if you like it, hit the like button down below and I will create more just like it. If you have any questions, just put them in the comments and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.